Hawaii will once again take center stage on the big screen. Pixar's new animated short film, Lava, was inspired by the sights, sounds, and people of the islands.
We told you about this before. Now Ron Mizutani talks to one of the film's stars. It's a story you'll see only on KTON2.
It is a fiery love story of two volcanoes searching for love.
I play the role of Uku, who is a lonely volcano searching millions and millions of years for his one true love.
The 7-minute animated musical short film features local musician Kuana Torres Kahele and Kumuhula Napua Greg, who plays his love interest, Lele. Kahele says he was discovered while performing on Hawaii Island.
I thought I was being punked or something because I was like me. So when it came true, I was... felt like a little kid.
When the locals hear Uku, they're going to say, hey, Uku.
I know. I'm hoping that after it comes out that nobody starts calling me Uku. That would be kind of shame.
Kahele will attend the world premiere of Lava this weekend in Japan. The film will also be shown at the Hawaii International Film Festival in November and make its U.S. debut next June.
I don't want to tell too much because it's only a 7-minute short, so got to let you guys find out the rest for yourself.
Any message to viewers who want to see it?
My message to viewers who want to see it, bring a tissue, because you're going to need it for the first 2-3 minutes.
Ron Mizutani, KHON 2 News.
So looking forward to that.
That's a great teaser, by the way. Bring tissues.